all of my subscribers and viewers a perfect example of how people become rich and famous and they change. Now, they don't change because they want to. They only change because that's what money do to people. Give you a perfect example. The reason a lot of people are not rich is because God know what you would do with the money. He already see your soul. He know that you get money, you will become this evil, demonic person that you don't even know that you probably would become. But God knows the futures. And this is similar to what's going on with Aisha Curry. Now, I do remember her being this very Christian type woman, her and Steph both. I still think Steph Curry is very much orientated with his Christianity. He does wear Bible verses on his shoes. That's a start. Now, I remember Aisha Curry so vividly saying that women should cover up, you know, and save their private parts for the man that they love. She wasn't into bearing nude pictures. And I know this because, sorry, Steph, I had a crush on Aisha Curry since I laid eyes on her. I mean, what man don't? She's drop dead gorgeous. So the link for this article will be in the description. So Aisha Curry fires back at the people that's calling her a hypocrite for her post. What post are we talking about? This post. So she went to Instagram and literally posted a nude pic, bro. Yeah. Literally butt ass naked in the nude, but she's covering up her private parts. So go follow her on Instagram. She said, from our at Sweet Julie body feature, so many natural wellness and skin remedies in this issue. Steph Curry got to pick the photo, shins and shoulders, y'all shins and shoulders. So Steph approved this. Now, people were really tripping out once they saw this. Now, I know Aisha got a lot of haters. A lot of women are jealous of her because she's beautiful. Hey, it happens. I understand. I get it. But a lot of them made a lot of big points. Now, these are the posts Curry made criticizing women for barely wearing clothes on social media, which is being thrown back at her. And she said, I quote, this was December the 5th, by the way, 2015. Everyone's into bearing barely wearing clothes these days, huh? Not my style. I like to keep the good stuff covered up for the one who matters. Laughing emojis. Just looking at the latest fashion trends, I'll take classy over trendy any day of the week. We're talking literally, let's say six years ago. So, yeah. Back then, she was a different person than she is now. So, yeah. The Shade Room posted a lot of responses to this. And you could see a lot of those right here. And I'll read out a couple. Now, one woman said that, is this the same person that was telling women to cover up a few years ago? And Aisha quickly jumped in the comment section and said, never did that. What? Like, she's just a different person. She don't remember none of that shit she tweeted out or said. So, yeah, it seems like no matter what Aisha does, she's going to get criticized for it, which I understand, you know, that she's in the limelight and she's going to do whatever she wants to. Wow. Now, Aisha also said, when you realize that she was talking about a person wearing nipple pasties leaving a Starbucks and thought it was hilarious. But no one cared. And that's referring to when she said previously that everyone's into wearing clothes these days, barely wearing clothes these days, not my style. I like to keep the good stuff covered up for the one that matters. I call bullshit on that. I mean, people can pay you enough to take any photo when you're already in Hollywood, or she could already sign some contracts to do this. But to say the least, she looked good in that photo. Steph Curry has no problem coming home to that. What do you guys think? Like this video, leave your comments, and subscribe.